Hey friends, today I'm taking you along for the recent trip Ben and I took to New Zealand, where much of The Lord of the Rings was filmed. And we're starting with our visit to the Hobbiton movie set. Later, I'll show you some other gorgeous spots in this beautiful country, our favorite places we ate because we love food, and two other Lord of the Rings tours we went on. But to start off, I'm gonna give you a little tour of Hobbiton, all the amazing hobbit holes we saw, and the delicious hobbit feast we had at the Green Dragon later on. You might also notice, though, that we went on tour dressed as hobbits, which was so much fun. This is actually our second time to Hobbiton, and the first time we went, we weren't dressed up, but we saw a couple who did, and we knew if we ever came back, we had to do this. While I usually focus this channel on sharing my journey as I write and publish my own young adult fantasy books, I hope you guys enjoy this vlog of my real-life fantasy come true. All right, we're here in Hobbiton, and it is gorgeous. I'm so excited that Ben and I get to do this again. So hopefully you guys enjoy this. We're all dressed up like hobbits, and it's gonna be fun.
kind of want to be on the outside of the track one day when it hits that puddle.